Well, my daughter started out, and she turned me on to it, and I thought, wow, this is really interesting, because I love farming. It's been in my blood forever, and I thought, what a better way to share my experience than to have people come and learn about it. And I'm interested in seeing, you know, different cultures and different people come and how they might perceive farming. So it's kind of like I wanted to do a blend of what I could teach and what I can learn. That's really why I wanted to do it.